If you're looking for adorable pets, you've probably seen lots of dachshund mixes. But how about the Schnauzer Wiener Dog mix, the fun and lovable Schnauzer? This love child of two awesome hunting breeds is just as good of a family pet as they are. The Schnauzer itself isn't used as a hunting breed, however. Instead, this cross is viewed as a designer breed that's exclusively meant as a family pet. So, below we'll go over the basic characteristics, temperament, looks, and other curious facts about the Schnauzer Wiener Dog mix. What does a Schnauzer Wiener Dog mix look like? As the offspring of two small to mid-sized breeds, the Schnauzer is of a similar size too. The exact proportions will depend on the parents, but most of the time a Schnauzer won't be taller than 14 inches or heavier than 30 pounds. Coat-wise, this mixed breed will usually take the wiry coat of the Schnauzer. Even if the dachshund parent had a short and slick coat, the Schnauzer will almost always be wire-coated. The length can be short or medium, and on very rare occasions you can get a smooth-coated Schnauzer. As for the colors, these can vary greatly. The breed will usually be bicolor with gradients of the following colors: black, brown, white, or silver. Another cool thing is that these dogs don't shed too much. They are not hypoallergenic, but with good grooming, their moderate shedding shouldn't be a problem for most people. What about the legs and body shape of the Schnauzer Wiener Dog mix? The Schnauzer Wiener Dog mix will usually be short-legged, but not as much as a standard dachshund. Instead, the leg length will be somewhere between that of a Schnauzer and a Dachse. That being said, Schnauzer's legs aren't exactly long either. The body shape will usually be a bit elongated, similar to that of a dachshund. As with the legs, it typically won't be disproportionate to that of a purebred dachshund. The muzzle shape will usually resemble that of a Schnauzer more so than that of a dachshund. There's still some variation, of course. But, especially for dogs with wiry coats, the snout will look more like that of a Schnauzer. There is a reason why these dogs are called that way. Their name is literally snout, or beard in German. What's the temperament of a Schnauzer? Fortunately, Schnauzers and Dachshunds are very much alike when it comes to their personality and temperament. Both breeds were bred in Germany as scent-hound breeds after all, although there's a bit of difference here. Dachshunds were used as badger, fox, and rabbit hunters. Schnauzers, on the other hand, were mostly used to hunt down rats on farms. This meant that Schnauzers were used with more people around them, while Dachses usually attached to a single family member. What does this mean for your Schnauzer? The Schnauzer Wiener Dog mix will almost always be social and very playful. These dogs won't mind being in large families as well as in two-person or single-person households. As for their intelligence, Schnauzers are very smart like most other scent hound breeds. They are excellent problem solvers and love to play games or to play with puzzle toys. They do have quite a bit of separation anxiety, however, so leaving them home alone is usually a bad idea. The cross seems very good for families with kids too, especially when the dog is properly introduced to the child. Schnauzers are gentle, careful, and protective with their family members, including kids. At the same time, the dogs are small enough to avoid accidents while also being sturdy enough to not get hurt themselves. And, thanks to their high energy levels, Schnauzers can give a kid lots of playtimes. Exercise needs of a Dachshund-Schnauzer mix. Dachshunds and Schnauzers are both pretty energetic for their size, and so is the Schnauzer. About an hour of active playtime outside per day is a must if you want this breed to stay healthy and happy. That should usually be divided into 2 half-hour walks or jogging sessions. Yard time is typically not required, but can be great for the dog if it's possible. Otherwise, you can expect quite a bit of playtime indoors too. Overall, this breed isn't too energetic compared to other breeds, but is more than playful enough for its size. It can even work as a nice exercise buddy if you want to introduce 2 half-hour jogging sessions to your day. Health specifics of the Schnauzer Dachse mix. These dogs are relatively healthy as they are a good mix between two similar and healthy hound breeds. Still, bad genetics and improper care can lead to some issues such as intervertebral disc disease, obesity, kidney stones, urinary tract infections, progressive retinal atrophy, To avoid these, you should also get your pups from reputable breeders who offer genuine health certificates. After that, it's all a matter of good food, regular exercise, and routine vet visits. A healthy Schnauzer can easily live up to 15 years or even more. Pros and cons of the Schnauzer Wiener Dog Mix. Pros. This is a fantastic family pet that gets along with kids. The Schnauzer Wiener Dog Mix makes for an excellent watchdog too. Great choice if you're looking for a canine exercise companion. Cons. Stubbornness can make them hard to train. You'll have to provide lots of physical activity. This is considered a high-maintenance breed. What about the miniature Schnauzer? It's worth mentioning that a Schnauzer can be bred out of standard Dachshund and standard Schnauzer parents, or out of the mini variations of these breeds. A common mix is that between a standard Dachshund and a mini Schnauzer, because of their similar size. However, a mini Dachshund can also be bred with a mini Schnauzer. The size of the resulting Schnauzer will always be somewhere between that of the parents. Either combination works as long as you know who the parents are and that they are healthy. Are Schnauzers the right breed for you? If you want a pretty energetic, social, and playful small dog for your family or child, the Schnauzer is an excellent choice. As long as you never let these dogs succumb to separation anxiety or deprive them of exercise, they will grow healthy and happy. If you liked this video, don't forget to like and subscribe.